opportunities of entrepreneurship was I really didn't really need the skills. What I needed was, how do I overcome the limitations? How do I overcome the fear? The fear of trying to speak to someone else, the fear of trying something new. Those were the biggest barriers that I had than reading about what entrepreneurship can do for me, what a business can do for me. In that, I went on a journey to learn, how do I get a person in less than a day to change their mindset completely, to be in a point of going and getting and doing without thinking negatively about anything. That's why I developed the program called Mind Refinery. I've been doing this for the past 3 years across South Africa. We've been in places like Mthatha, we've been in Bloemfontein, we've been in Kwakwa, that's where I come from, that's where I was first initiated. And for the past 3 years, the results have been phenomenal. To the extent that right now, we are working with corporates such as MultiChoice, where we are training their content center staff. I bet a lot of you have experienced a lot of sort of good content center people, right? So the people at MultiChoice, we are brought in because they were the lowest performing people. Those that have 2 years and above experience in the company. They're the ones that are the troublemakers. So they brought in the groom, which is Mind Refinery, to change the mindset. So what has happened since then is there are different teams within one organization. You have the new ones, different teams. The ones with 6 months, different teams. The ones with 2 years and above, in a totally different team. The person that brought me in into MultiChoice was the one in the 2 years and above. Because they were the worst performers, they were absent more, they were not productive. 3 hour training session. Change them from, I don't want to come to work, to right now, the person who brought me in can brag and say, my team is the best performing team in the company. Why, how do I do this? It's simple. We don't come, I don't come to talk to you, I don't come to talk to your people. What I do is I come and train them, speak to them, and in speech I train. And through training them, through activities, they learn so much about themselves that they realize where they hold themselves back. And then from there, I move on to the next level, which is, how do you stay like this consistently? It's easy to say, I'll do this, but when the challenge comes, you stop. How do you do it consistently? This is what Mind Refinery does. It changes your mind permanently. We've been doing this for communities as well. We're invited by churches, we're also invited by municipalities when we help them change. Before you give people the youth something, go into business, take funding. Go into business, take funding. Before you know it, that person squandered all the money. Is their mindset in the right space? No. You bring a person